I pledge to Nigeria, my country, to be faithful, loyal, and honest, to serve Nigeria with all my strength, to defend our unity, and uphold our honor and glory, so help me God.
My dad always tell me story about using 10 naira to buy a car.
A friend of mine once told me that dad got a plot of land for 20 naira.
My mom used to tell me how Nigeria was a great place to live before.
My mom told me that when I was born, she paid just 500 naira at the hospital. That was so cheap.
She also tells me about how they used to spend coins back in the days.
I've never used coins to buy anything before.
Then you could buy biscuits and sweets for 1 naira.
You can't use 1 naira to get anything in the market.
I wish that Nigeria could be the way it was before.
To help Nigeria become a better place for us again, please get your PVC.
Please get your PVC.
Please get your PVC.
Please get your PVC. Go back, giddy.